no trains had been through here for a long time. That was part of a pattern. Large pieces of this country were thrown away, doomed to become, and then remain, the worst versions of themselves. Beneath all that rot, dark things grow. I've seen every version of people hurting each other, hurting themselves. We blame it on compulsion, selfishness, madness. I suppose the idea is, if you name the thing, you can control it. There are things in this world that cannot be named. Thank you.
Why are you standing there? You spying?
No.
No, huh?
What the hell's wrong with you exactly?
Nothing.
You need to stop leaving your stupid stories around. They're freaking everyone out.
come here for many reasons. They want to ask me questions about the future. But I can see the future. So it is the past that interests me. If you want to find my house, you must answer the questions I ask of you. Does sin come from the heart or the mind? Do you feel there is vanity in charity? Is betrayal caused by inequality or injustice?
Ethan, the point of life is not to rock the boat. Just try to get along. Stop living in your head. Do something real. That's what people respond to. Reality.
Boy, Chad is putting our boy in that crypt.
And bricking him up, giving him to the sleeper forever.
The hell's going on? Where's...
boy. Chad is putting our boy in that crypt.
And bricking him up. Giving him to the sleeper. Forever.
You know he's harmless. You know this is wrong.
Chad, finish those bricks before he wakes up.
The hell's going on? Where's he?
Our boy. Chad is putting our boy in that crypt.
And bricking him up. Giving him to the sleeper. Forever.
You know he's harmless. You know this is wrong.
Chad, finish those bricks before he wakes up. Chad, let me see it.
Get the hell away from me. This is Dale's fault. He should have been helping.
Dale's weak. He always has been.
You're right. He is weak.
Chad, get off of him. He's your brother. Get off of him.
What the hell's going on? Where's Ethan?
The one who sleeps must not sleep. Your Uncle Chad is dead. Gross. Ethan!
It's not right. Ethan's our boy.
Dad, I need to get into the mine.
What? Mine? My key. I don't have it.
I guess I'll use the tunnel near the gate. Just keep Mom away from me, all right? She's sick. You're all sick.
The sleeper must not sleep. Ethan disturbed something. Whatever it was, it got out into the air and into the minds of his family.